So, hi. I think this is just my 30 videos for this game of Arcanus Legends. But we're gonna make sure tonight, today is 2 weeks alone even begin. So this is the update. Then you can read the news of Arcanus Legends. This is the second last event before the December in the end season of this game. Actually, I've got many things since I play, which including vanity and item, weapon, armor, and some stuff that they can build a house to. You can make a house and just defeating any of each level, boss, and some of they are gonna come a little bit. Oh, so there. So yes, here it is. Yes, we are just. Now we're gonna try to play, but only in here, Paradise Pier. So, I think before we just play, you must ensure there's some item that you need to know to including here, so it will make easiest to use again. So let's check this out. I think this item is called Necro. Before we just get Necropolis, we must just make sure just to have this item that having a good ability in gameplay that drains the enemy. So this is the item, I think, Necronome. So this is a grand supply of +40% damage while in the Halloween event zone, since they have true armor, I think, with this damages. But after looting, I this is the item I just using. So let's check this out. I think a gold loot, 66 max level on you on any other character. So I'm just having my awakening as diamond as a game, and a game and some awakening. Ignore gold loot. So this is my gold loot. So this is two. And this is my item. So, seems I've been just crafting some new bag candy to just get inside the Necropolis. So this is crafting Necropolis candy bag. So we might just try to open. Completed. So yeah, bag full of candy. You guys are good imagination. Okay, thank you. So we might just ensure to get inside the event. We need an energy. Energy essence is the green energy light that attends you and guiding you through the portal. So let's check to the portal, probably right. So yeah, check this out. So energy game just belongs to the player. Oh, what? So this is the game. So this is the even energy just that we need. Okay. Last is we just adding some buff, and we are ready to get inside the Necropolis. Okay. It's night now. We may just get in the portal. So here is the portal. It's just Necropolis get cured. So we just click next. Okay, take me to the portal. And then you know, as every tokens just including the candy bag armor in here, right? So you must be buy, which it is the price fully for 50k tokens. So This is maybe glides. So this is already on. Oh, I have already on it. So you must buy this. This is a must-have item just to get inside the Necropolis. So isn't just alleys in here. So there are. Let me just check our house again first before defeating the boss. Or oh, actually, it's nothing. If you want to be any simple way, you just click the map and travel to Necropolis. This is the button just special for the event. The event itself is including guiding to the direct incisional forum. So let me get insist to get inside. Okay, it's loading. Creeper grave moon. So, my drop point is 117. So enter the dungeon. Dungeon keeping you extracted. So let's destruct the Draco, the boss, and something they call a boss. This is like I said, Necronome. Like we just met this before. So we just directed to the boss because. I don't know the system they just play, it's just for the bosses. So, Dracula. This is the boss. Oh, drones are not tanks. Necropolis banner, yes, thanks. Candy bag, 12 Necropolis, okay. That's fair, I think. We'll help you. So, we may just get a new vanity. Vanity is the same special item that require content of every event. They're only just available for 2 weeks and maximal is a month or yeah, just too short again. So you get banner here. So this is Necropolis banner here. So I'm a better actually I have that before I playing in here, but I didn't get my tire bronze. They just sell on auctions to get to the microphones. Yeah, I'm sure this. We're just getting in. So we're just trying to get inside again. So Necropolis, no. Oh, this is Tommy Nuggin. Yes, sympathy for them. So this is how do you know sympathy for that? When you wrote that, okay. We're gonna lock it up. It's on inside. After we are create a tire. Since we got a bronze tire, so this is a tire. Silverat, next grain, pumpkin chest, candy bone. No fun back in 50 year return of dropping to the bar for allies. Get this Necropolis candy bar here, thanks. Thank you. Just to get inside. I think I must just sell them. Require a token. Which is 1,000 Kazuya. So Yes. So that further. We enter again the dungeon. So we open the first loot, first loot. Oh my god, 400 to 300. Oh my god, it was a good amount. I think it can be the 101. Thanks for finding. Let's see, I'm just looting 2k without just defeating the boss like this. It's good. So I think we're just done here. So this is the Halloween event for the good event in 2017. The event like. So that's not how the is making any comments. Just enjoy it. Thanks. Or want something more? One even in this game. Forecast.